Slappy is a fucking weak-minded, very weak-minded, easily manipulated, easily. You could move him from win to win. He doesn't have no strong mind. He's fucking, Slappy has innocence in him. Cause you could slap Slappy today in the face and tomorrow you'll be asking him for a favor and he'll do it to you. He's a nice person. He's too nice. People take advantage of him. He's a fucking sentimental fool, idiot. He falls in love with every bitch he meets. He doesn't hide his feelings. He exposes his emotion and his feelings out there. They hurt his feelings, he cries. To do bad things, he's a fucking thief. He made me a thief. He's a straight robber. When I go robbing with him, I'm nervous, I'm paranoid. He's all cool, like he's just gonna go to the store and buy him a soda. I'm over here, God damn it, you know. He's cool about that. He's like, look, I'ma blow your head off. I'ma splatter your brains against the fucking windshield if you fucking move. Now that motherfucker, Slappy, is crazy. That fool kill you like that. He's a straight killer.
Yo digo que un poquito más, ¿no? O sea, que yo lo veo como un poco saltado, ¿no? Un poquito desbastado, ¿no? Pero no mucho. ¿Cree que se ve bien así? O sea, si no me toca lo de arriba ni lo de atrás y solo de los lados, como para que se mire un poco, o sea, al menos.
Solo de aquí pegadito,
más. Ajá, algo así, ¿no? Si puede, sí. Pero no me toque lo de aquí arriba, ajá, por favor. Porque si me lo toca, me muero.
Slappy is a veteran of 18, one of El Salvador's largest street gangs. 6 months ago, he was accused of killing a member of rival gang MS in a restaurant brawl. He was arrested but escaped and is now on the run.
Well, I'm doing this so the cops won't recognize me that much because they don't have pictures of me with my hair like that.
What's it feel like to be on the run?
Feels normal. I mean, you just have to look out for the cops. Act normal when you're around them. That's what I try to do. Act normal, like my name. I give them my false name and I try to act normal. Like if that's really my name, you know.
So what kind of look are you hoping to achieve with this haircut, sir?
Well, a normal look, you know, like a decent guy, right? Do I look decent? Yeah, I do, huh? I dress decent, don't I? You think it'll work? Not that much, right, but de atrás no, ¿verdad?
Para la salud.
Para la salud. Primero yo.
Slappy is one of the original founders of the gang in the country. He was born in El Salvador, but spent his childhood in Los Angeles, California, where he joined the Latino gang 18th Street. At 16, he found himself back in El Salvador, along with hundreds of other gang members who had been deported from the US. His family stayed in Los Angeles.
I was like, damn, is this my country? I'm serious, eh? I didn't know this country since when I came here, because I left when I was a little kid. It was kind of hard to get adopted to the culture of here, you know? So what we did is got together, you know? And we started the gang here. We started jumping in homeboys and all that. So we started getting big and all that. And a bunch of homies came too, deported in those days. And they still come. So we got together, we were like 30 homies from LA together here. And El Salvador going crazy.
Eighteen had to fight for territory with MS, the other main gang from LA. The deportees recruited thousands of teenagers from the streets of San Salvador to fight their gang wars. Slappy is a veteran of these campaigns.
How many people have you killed?
Me? Oh, I can't say that, man. Come on. A few. A few. How many? You want me to say it? Come on, man. Like around 7 or 8. Myself, just me. But with other homies, a gang of fools, right? I wouldn't do it no more. Because I'm tired of that, man. I'm really tired of that.
Since he's been on the run, Slappy has had to live apart from his wife and 3 sons. The police in her neighborhood know who he is and are looking for him, so they have to visit him here. He's hiding out in a squat with 8 other gang members. The local leader, 16-year-old Charlie, has agreed to take Slappy in.
Imagine how many people that got killed, that had kids. Now I think about that, because I have my kids. I wouldn't like no fool to come kill me. My kids are gonna be alone with my wife. I mean, I'm like, fuck. How many times did I do that? That's what makes me feel bad now, right? I'm serious, because I know I did it.
Ma, no te envío, carnal, pero está bien bonita tu familia. Gracias. Yo con mi morro, cuando yo lo tenía, puta, yo senté aquí con mi morro, Simón, me levantaba un vergo el plante. ¿Y tú?
La mafia. My loquito.
Josué. Josué. Solo nombre firme,
va. Mi loquito se va a llamar.
Ah, ¿y el otro?
David.
David. Puya, Josué fue el que va, rodeó los muros de Jericó y cayeron a los 7 días. Con ese loco empecé yo ahí, hermano, introducirme más a la Biblia con ese libro de Josué.